Californians have various resources they can go to for the most up-to-date road closure information. They can go to the CHP Valley Division Facebook page, as well as the CHP Twitter page, in addition to their local Caltrans websites.